Patrick Twicker, congratulations with your win in the 800 meters. Dominating in the heats, dominating in the semifinals, dominating in the finals. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Yeah, this was the plan, I think so. And I would like to say thank you to my coach, Ed Hamburger, to my coach, Adisa, to my family, to my girlfriend. It was wonderful how they helped me.
And then the race itself, the final, you took the lead from the beginning again. What kind of final was it for you?
It was a final, how it was planned for me, I think. I hoped that the French person, Manso, will go to the first position, and it was so. And the last 300 meters, I would say my joker, yeah.
And for you, you had to race like two other races before there was a final. Was that a bit tough?
Yeah, it was my first time to have a few races in 3 days, so it was a new situation. But it's hard for the brain, not so for the legs, more for the brain.
Yeah. How does it feel now to be European champion?
Oh, please ask me that in 2 days.
And like now, the last 200 meters, what was the situation and the race, and did you notice anything going on behind you?
It was the focus to the finish lane, not to the other runners, only to the finish lane. I saw that and I won.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.